A lot of people over the last while have been feeling very disillusioned with all the cuts to the public sector, job losses, and really feel disillusioned. This campaign is something that can make people feel strong again, because we have a tool that we can hit back with. We can not register, and we are already not registering, as in most of the country haven't registered. And I just say, like, the low and middle income earners are the ones who are paying for this crisis that they didn't cause. And we are already paying the universal social charge, the changes to tax credits, the employment levy, the pension levy, and also our VAT has risen to 23%, which is the highest in Europe.
And no services whatsoever.
And at the same time, our services are cut. And this is the lies that they're telling us. They're telling us that this money is going to go to public services here, which they've already cut. Now, last year, there was 170 million cut to the local government fund. It was just in December there. So this household tax is not to pay for local services. And then people say, you know, we need to broaden the tax base. Broadening the tax base, yeah, that's brilliant, but how about broadening the tax base by introducing a wealth and assets tax on the super wealthy? You know, as I was saying, the 23% rise in our VAT, at the same time, those earning 1 million plus per annum, and they actually have increased to 620 in 2011. They only paid 30% income tax, which never rose from the year previous, 2010. So you can see there's one law for the rich and one law for the poor, and one for the politicians. Yeah.